thank you so much.
Actually, you know what, Mark?
Yes, dear.
I'm not really surprised that you're here tonight, eh. Kasi alam ko naman you're always naman willing to help.
Of course. Ever since naman, you know, actually just takes one call from Regine, personally, and I'm on the first bus over. You know, I'm a big fan of yours.
Magbabas ka lang?
Oo nga. It's been that way lately. Anyway.
Okay. Me and my big mouth.
Don't start on me.
Okay, I won't.
But to sing a song, any song. Any song, any time with Regine for me is a great, great honor because you have a fantastic voice.
Thank you.
And if only each note that you sang was a drop of clean water for the Pasig River, 15 years is too short.
Yes.
Because it would be overflowing with your beautiful notes. Thank you, Mom, Dad, thank you.
Yun
lang nga, it's getting that bad. But no, truthfully, it's really a great honor to be part of this. You know, I wish that more singers, you see, a song is just a song, you know, music on paper, lyrics on paper, until there's a cause. So tonight, you're not just watching a show, you're watching actually a cause coming to life, coming, a dream coming true. Right, Itami? A dream coming true by way of music and songs, all voices together, bonding together for the same cause. I think, I wish more singers would do this. Not for the sake of show, but for the sake of the Pasig River.
Yes.
More duets?
Yes.
The history of Regine Velasquez duets.
Yeah, through the years.
I only have one. Thank you so much.
No, these are the songs na nagawa ko na po na kasamang ibang artists.
That's right.
And
I happen to be only one of them. Thank you. Just one.
Okay, we'll do some more then.
That's, yes.
Okay.
Say it enough.